Hello everyone, welcome back for more of the Game Boy's first year release retrospective for Nintember 2022. Today, day 15, we are up to golf. It's pretty much a port of golf from the NES, so you're not going to get a whole lot of new things on there. And we can play Japan, or we can play US. I don't know if there are any actual differences in difficulty. I think the greens might be more difficult, but it's a similar thing. So you have woods, you have irons, you have a pitching wedge, a sand wedge, and a putter. So, because of the limited screen, you kind of have to, zoom out. There is no out of bounds here. You have trees, but they're not out of bounds. So let's try to go over the trees. Why not? This plays exactly like every other golf game. You hit it, you set the strength, then you see if you hook, slice, or hit it straight. And when you see Super Shot, that means you got pretty much exactly where you needed. And of course, I hit the top of the tree. Let's see. I've got water around either side of that, and I've got 191 yards. Also a little bit of wind that way, so let's see. Technically the 4-iron should be what I need, but let's see if this works. Right in the water. Of course. So 53. Wedge. Oh, those are some weird looking greens. Aw. I just put a little bit too much on it. Really? That wasn't enough. I'm probably only gonna play 9 holes at most, because it's golf. You've seen golf. We've all seen golf. What's a 4-wood? 215? And let's see. Of course, that's too much this time. These greens are kind of ridiculous. There's like no good spot to aim. Not quite max power. Nope, I'm not going to clear that no matter what. Okay, let's see, where am I? Let's aim across the water there. Good grief. And right in the water again. Well, at least something's over there. That's what I get for hitting that so. I'm trying to double tap there, apparently. Oh sure, now we get a whole lot of distance on that. It's kind of irregular. Sometimes it means hit with half power when you're halfway across, sometimes it means hit with full power when you're two-thirds of the way across. I mean, I don't know, that was what, 40, 50,000 swings, something like that, because big old water hazard in the middle. Oh sure, the one time I don't want it to go perfect. Well, hitting the other water. Pin still, yeah, it's still in there. Really? I can only embarrass myself in sporting games so long, game. Let's track one straight up there. We've got some wind. in the sand. Under 56 yards to where we need to go. See if this does it. Almost. Of course, these greens are kind of crazy. A bogey. That's probably the best I'm going to do all day. That is it. And let's see, we're still a long ways away. And we're hiding among the trees. Kind of figured that was gonna happen. I think the wind grabbed that one. Yeah, that was wind. Double bogey. I mean, it's within reason. So, bunker, bunker, and more bunker. 354 yards away. At least I got close. Hey, that was actually a nice putt. For once, I actually did a good thing. I want to aim that way. Right down the center line there. I think I'm most of the way, didn't it? It's too hoof, it's 241. Can I clear the trees? Probably not. A lot of rolling there. It's still not good, but hey. 183 yards to the pin, huh? Got wind behind us. Wow, that's like the best I've ever done on anything. Actually got par. That's nine holes. It's golf. We've all seen golf before. There's not much more to it. It'll get more intricate courses, maybe. Maybe you'll actually be competent at hitting the ball with a bent stick in a game that should have been named any other four-letter word. But anyway, yeah, I think that'll do it for golf. We will be back tomorrow with something else. Something that I'm probably going to have to do a lot of reading up on if I'm reading the list correctly. So until then, take care, everyone.